only me, got Lumi's jacket. Dobar dan i dobrodošli u 16. Vlogmas. Tradicionalno započinjemo ga u Zagrebu, pošto sam jučer putovala. Trenutno se nalazim u Dežmanovom prolazu, to jest iznad Dežmanovog prolaza, u Dežman Apartment se zove. To su apartmani inače za najam. Tako da, eto, ako dolazite u Zagreb, znate gdje možete biti. Ovo mi je super kad imam puno posla po centru i ne moram ništa raditi sa autom i odlične su im cijene, pa možete imati ovako studio apartman. Sorry, ja sam iznaredila kredit jer sam spavala u njemu. Dakle, studio apartman vam je ovaj džir. Imate tak tušto ili imate dvokrevetne sobe, dvosobne. U svakom slučaju, idem se sad spremit. Jučer smo kod Kristine radili, dovršavali kapute, tako da ću se zaletiti do Šivone da vidim kako izgledaju, ako su gotovi da ih uzmem da mogu to pofotkat. I onda idem još obavit par stvari koje moram odradit, tipa neke božićne poklone moram kupiti to i onda krećem natrag za Istru, eto. Tam je to. Znači, ova benzinska je najbolja lokacija. Obožavam tu uvijek staciju, ne, baš nekako onako kao twilight. Brutalno je. Ovo mi je najdraži dio kad idem prema doma. Ovaj pogled s kornera. Opet je ovaj Opatija tu dole.
Super. So trials and tribulations of being a influencer's husband. So today we have, it's still a work in progress. Of course, what I didn't do was actually show you the before. But you know, before the argument is someone should be sorting out their own shit. But anyway, I mean, you know, I'm quite happy to do that. I like a happy wife. So we have cleared out everything, organized everything. We still have this stuff on the bed to deal with, new bedding and whatnot. I've got these are my drawers over here, I've got to sort out eventually. And we have some shelves and whatnot over here. My clothes need sorting, accumulation of bollocks basically. But by the end of the day, everything will have a home, everything will be clean and sparkly, and hopefully, wifey will be happy. Not making piles of stuff because she doesn't know where stuff should go. Too much stuff. Where's the stuff go? Oh, it goes on the pile. No, it shouldn't go on the pile. Anyway, that is my objective for the day. This down here will be all lovely, so she can just walk through into a glistening white room. How about that?
Yes.
Thank you.
Bye. Oh,
Maria.
Oh, fuck. Jesus. Mama. Dosa-san.
Mama.
It smells Mama. Good in here.
Hey,
it
smells good.
Mama. It smells good in here. There is an epic sunset behind you.
It has been epic it for the last hour. Daddy, like, seriously.
Look, it's
walking
purple.
To the school, yeah. And looking, actually being levitated and looking down. There's a couple of them. Even the kids stopped and were like, "Whoa!
Wow, look at the sky, Bali! Bali, look at the sky!"
Yes,
and you fell, Ella. Did you miss me?
Baba.
Please, you need to
sit
alone on here, Bali,
because you're moving things around, everything you need to do. Evo što je Charles napravio dok sam ja bila na putu. Pospremio je cijelu sobu, stavio je slike na zid. Sad ću promijeniti posteljinu. Ovdje ima još malo kaosa. sve napravila. Pokažem i parfeme. Svaka čast.
I did this.
I know, I
did. Because you never did, or wouldn't. And so I care for her, you know, she's all right. But she's really busy. And she's very, very, very unorganized. Very unorganized.
Are you having a bath?
I see, that's going to make the floor.
Evo ekipa, stala sam mnom spavati, trebalo mi je sat i pol da ju spavam. I sad idem u kadu s ovom naskom. Idem se malo uredit. Ćemo čas ja otvoriti jedan božićni poklon koji sam kupila za nas, ali otvorit ćemo ga ranije. Kada nam ljudi, uzela sam ovaj mali selfie square od Canona. To je kao minijaturni printer, što je cool. Tada ćemo ga sad namjestiti, onda ćemo čao svoj mami isprintati neke slikice.
Oh, cool. Oh.
Huh? What?
I see what you're doing.
What am I doing?
You're not after an opinion, are you? I see, you want me to set it up. Now for the hard part.
Selfie square.
But I believe we are ready to go.
Okay, so, let's see. Surprise the people. Tak sam napuhana već 5 dana, čovječe.
Now it's doing some other things. It's teasing you. Teasing.
Oh cool, it's like a Polaroid.
Anyone can.
Oh, look. It just happened out of nowhere.
Yes, because if anyone can.
What, Canon?
Canon can.
Aww.
Wait, that's cool, man.
Aww.
That one?
Yeah.
This is it, isn't it? The last one. And there we go. Problem with the digital age, no one prints pictures anymore.
Yeah.
It's sad. It's nice to have pictures.
Oh, okay, well, we're gonna get to mom. We should make more in the morning, maybe.
Mm-hmm. So it's the morning. I'm up. I'm ready for the day. I have been for a while. No one else is. Ella says she has work, she needs to get up. Tried to wake her up 2 or 3 times so far. But look. Can you see her bum sticking out the duvet? It's a nice bum. Kids are going to be up in a minute and life's going to go crazy. And of course, the bum in bed will probably still be in bed. But okay, we get used to that shit. Through here is where the pain begins. The morning too. Two of them. You gonna join me for coffee? Not got many cigarettes, so you need to bring your own. But if you want a coffee, I got lots. You know, if I'm lucky, I'm going to have up to another 30-40 minutes to lead this exciting life before the trouble wake up. Then I will have a horrible 30-40 minutes whilst one scrabbles to get them ready to go to school. Cacao, teeth, face washing, clothes. Do you want to put on the clothes that I have chosen for you today? Or are you going to make me chase you around the house? Oh, can be exciting. It can be adventurous. Can be a real fuck off. Anyway, and then after that, I will be back here. Via a coffee, probably in the town. And Lucy said, even though I will be in the same room as Ella, or building, I probably won't speak to her all day. Anyway, email. Well there, look at that. Ella's birthday present is in the land. It has arrived in Milan and is making its way to Croatia. Thank you, DHL. Ella, if you're watching this, fuck, I need to buy you a Christmas present still. So, I was instructed by Mistress Ella. Anyone that knows Mistress Ella is bound to know, like myself, that you don't mess with her, but she instructed me that I must now move my attention to the children and rescue Lumi from her bedroom. I tried to do this with offers of coffee and cocoa. We even explored the wildlife of our house and the lesser known barley that remains to be in her bed. I want to make you cow-cow and you want to play with an old printer that I want to stick in the attic at some point today. I am pondering coffee, which will be five doubles so far this morning. I'm pondering this because actually I am being brutalized and beat by a small child with Lumi. You must respect the nutcracker man. You must respect them. You mustn't beat daddy with them and you mustn't throw them on the floor. Barley already broke it, darling. Speaking of barleys, they're an endangered species, but they have arrived in the feeding ground. Barley, do you want cacao and cartoon?
I want cacao.
You want cacao? Oh. Say hello, Barley. Ow, Lumi, that was my foot. So anyway, this is actually quite a good morning. Everyone's quite mellow. I haven't bled yet. And I'm getting cuddles. But you know, this is your average Piers Dvornik morning. Me, the kids, and mummy in bed, barking orders. There you go. Cow, cow, cocoa guys. Oh, you want to have a go at the Nutcracker Man and shaving his beard or pulling his beard. And now Lumi has taken him and Barley will chase him. Chase her, Barley, chase her, get it, get it. One of you must destroy it. One of you must destroy it. Stop. Yes, this is the average morning. This is, I thought we got away with it. It is. Today's walk to school doesn't include Daddy, my little independent ladies. Hey, how are you guys getting on?
We're getting in the Vertige.
You're getting to the Vertige and you're looking after Lumi, yeah?
Yeah.
Lumi, you happy? Hey? Yeah? Come on, little ladies. Hey, come on. Almost there.